American kids and teens on average consume up to 90.5 grams of added sugars daily.
The American Heart Association yesterday issued its first ever recommendations for added sugar.
Children should have no more than 25 grams of added sugars each day.
Is behind the display. They say it's their way of showing how much added sugar kids in the U.S. consume every 5 minutes.